You can imagine if anything unusual happens in any match, and it happens in life, and it happens on the pitch and off the pitch, now more and more fans and spectators and bettors as well will be asking themselves, why did that happen?